Hi guys, welcome back to our video. Today we are going to jump right in with a new soap base that I'm trying out. It's the Argan Oil Melt and Pour. And guys, the reason I chose this Argan Oil base is simply because it gives the bars a nice rich lather and I absolutely love the way it feels on my skin. So Argan Oil actually comes from the exotic Moroccan kernels of the actual Argan tree. And so for this reason, it's actually often called the miracle oil or liquid gold. So I'm going to actually add the lemon grind to my argan base. And so the reason for that is because lemons have such great healing properties. And just by adding the rinds, I think I said grinds before, but it's actually the lemon rinds. Just by adding them to the soap, guys, it not only gives it a nice sparkly look, but it also has a lot of benefits. And so it's rich in vitamin C. And then along or combined with the argan oil, which is rich in vitamin E, it makes just an excellent foaming and lathering agent. It's also very moisturizing, which is very, very essential for this time of year. What I also like about this argan soap base is that it's very high in glycerin content and it has a neutral odor. However, once I've added my lemon grind, as you can see, I'm going to combine them very well before I actually add my essential oil. So guys, a few things that I wanted to share. The bergamot, oh my goodness, it's such a beautiful scent. It's really, really nice. It's a nice deep scent and it has a very floral, aroma, if you will. It is from the citrus family, so it's very potent, but it's best known for its antibacterial properties as well as its antimicrobial properties. And so what that simply means is that it does help to stop the spread of bacteria along with any kind of growth that you have on the skin. So it's great for irritations like eczema and psoriasis. Right here, I'm now just adding some color, some food coloring actually, to the soap, only because I didn't want it so yellow. I really wanted a more orangey look. And so you can see that I'm stirring that up here. And it kind of looks a bit red, but I promise you the end result, it's actually going to be more orange than it is red. So guys, I'm just going to, as you know, spray my moles. Oh, actually, I did something a little bit different. I did add some vitamin E this time around, and that was just to extend the shelf life of the soaps. However, again, there's no water involved, so these soaps are pretty good for the duration of 6 months up to a year. But I promise you, they won't even last that long on your shelf. So once I've added my vitamin E, I'm now going to spray my moles, and as always, I spray them with isopropyl alcohol, and that's simply to reduce any kind of bubbles that may form. And look at that color. It's such a pretty color. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this video. I hope that you will definitely try to make this soap on your own. If not, we will have it provided on our Etsy and our website. So again, guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. We hope you do enjoy these videos that we do DIYs in terms of soap making, candle making. However, again, if you choose to purchase these items, we do and will have them available on our website. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one. All right, guys, so the moment of truth. We are going to now take a look at our soap. And look how pretty that is, guys. So this is our lemon bergamot soap. And this is after it has sat for about 24 hours. We let it sit in the mold. So that's pretty much how it looks. So again, it came out very pretty. It's a little bit on the orangey side. I had intended to have it more yellow than orange, but that's okay. You know, it still represents a citrus soap. And so really easy. It smells, smells amazing. Oh, wow. It smells really good. And there you have it, guys. So thank you for watching. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm excited to test out this soap. I think it'd be really, really good in terms of exfoliation because it does have the lemon rinds inside. And so, yeah, that's another soap tutorial. All right, guys, we will see you in the next video. Bye.